That's all I am. I'm my wife's employee. I work for my wife. She is the boss. I've been fired, but somehow I wake up still at work. I don't know how that works.